we will stand against those people who are killing the innocent people in the name of religion, and we will stand with the suffering people of Pakistan, and we will pursue justice for them.
Shahbaz Bhatti visited the UK, and as part of his visit, he came to hear Bradford Cathedral.
I always said that the minority are facing challenge, and this is the challenge that in Pakistan all the peace-loving people are facing. But these threats are part of that militant conspiracies and their own devilish agenda to stop everyone who raised the voice for justice, who raised the voice for religious freedom, who raised the voice for equality.